first. And then after that, I guess the funeral. Well deserved for the officer, you know, who gave his life to a city.